Okay, so your guys' thoughts on
Errol Spence fighting them?
Thurman, yes.
I think Errol Spence has a bright future. He's young, he's fast, talented, he's got skills, he's got technique. Maybe, I don't know if just right now, it might be a little too early, because right now he might be a little green still in the way that he doesn't have the experience as Danny or Thurman, you know, at that level. But in a few fights, in just a few fights,
isn't he going overseas to fight?
He's fighting Brooks. That's his first, he's fighting Cal Brook.
Okay.
So no, that's more dangerous.
Go all the way over there.
Yeah, Cal Brook is worse. So I think for Errol Spence, I think Cal Brook is probably more dangerous than he would have than Danny Garcia. I think so. I really do.
Or Thurman.
I really believe so. So.
Yeah. Well, how do you think? Do you guys have any thoughts on that fight?
With Brook?
Yeah.
Cal Brook. It's a tough fight because he's young. You know, a little inexperienced, maybe at that level. The skills are there, the talent is there, but fighting at that level is still unknown for him. You know,
totally.
Fighting a guy like Cal Brook with that, you know, speed, power, being at that level, it is different. And I think he probably will win, but I can bet that he's definitely gonna win.
But that's the fights worth watching, though, right?
Yeah. Those are the fights. It probably would be a little bit more easier, or I don't know if easier, but it would probably be less risk to fight Thurman or Danny than it is to fight Brooke, especially out there. I mean, that you got to weigh a lot of the pros and cons, and that's
he wins.
But he wins.
He's the best.
He's the best one. No, he'll come back.
When is that fight?
Start. It's coming up. Forget the date, but it's coming up.
Wow. So that so after their fight.
I like Spence. Spence's got the skills, he's got the talent, speed. You know, he can move. He can box. He got technique, the right proper technique. With Thurman and Danny, sometimes you see them just get a little too wild, get a little too open. You know. And
so Spence is more precise then.
Spence is more precise and just a little cleaner punch and cleaner combinations, just the right way, the right proper technique for what we're used to teaching, what we like to teach our fighters. And Thurman rely too much, and Danny rely on their power a lot more, and they get away with it. But I mean, sometimes it's a little too wild or too open, or they swing from too far. Stuff that we don't really like that much.
No, of course. Makes sense.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram @EllieSekpak.